lots of bits in there. Yeah, okay. Trying to be careful here. Emptied it out onto a tray so we don't lose all the bits. It reminded me that I've got this one, which is a rubber band powered car. It's the same connects bits and pieces. Might be able to interchange some of the bits, but not now. I wonder if we've got enough bits to actually make the whatever it is, catapult. Oh gosh, it's going to take forever. Although quite a few of the bits are already put together, aren't they? So we might be able to get some shortcuts here. Need a piece like that. A piece like that. Probably will have to take it all apart and start from scratch, won't I? Probably easier than trying to guess which bits have been done. Is there a tool for squeezing the bits? Nope. So you just push hard. Can't actually see the instructions, sorry about that. So one piece there, and these two. One. It's got to be the piece that's going to go there next. Frustrating, so I know I've got to put some of these bits back in again, but I've got to try and do it in the sequence it shows. Right. So it's like that. Okay, we've got to make some like that. Well, that one's ready made. All right, it's just the one like that. And then we need a piece like that. This. It's got to go there. Okay. go. There. Those two black bits that were there, I've got to put back in there. How far up? There. All right. Blue bits. Wheels, yep. So we need a wheel, one of them bits goes through there. I guess that's one of those pieces then goes on. Stops it sliding off. Then goes through there. Then one of them goes on there. Oh, pushed it on too far. Gear, okay. Well, this is where we shouldn't have had this side on yet. This piece goes on there. Back's aching, I'm leaning over.
Oh.
Just putting the other wheel in. Comes on there. Rubber band. Okay. missing one piece at the moment. Missing a piece like that. Let's go just there. That's the bit I was missing. It's on the end of there. That's okay. Those bits are all assembled already. Well, I think that's it. And we've got some spare bits for something else. Let's go and shoot them.
I've no idea what the range will be.
Well, that was pretty disappointing. Come on. Oh dear. Well, it was a good fun build, but the result was rubbish. Well, how disappointing. What we'll do is we'll compare that to this one that I made copying ideas from Dr. Von Mad. So I'll put a link in my video description to his channel. He makes them out of popsicle sticks. This one's just clothes pegs. I think we can see that's significantly more powerful. Right, I'm going to go down to the other end and fire this direction, and we can compare the two. Are we ready? My hot glue came loose at the end there, so I'll have to glue that back on again, but that one works much better.
Hey, thanks for watching. There's plenty of videos on my main channel with more added daily, so don't forget to subscribe and enable the notifications to keep you up to date with my new releases. My second channel, Grandad's Other Channel, is where I put the longer videos with more detail. Then there's my Facebook page, and you can follow me on Twitter. You can help keep my channel running by donating $1 on Patreon to buy me coffee. And if you fancy some Grandad merchandise, I have two shops, one on Redbubble and the other on Cotton Car. Finally, you can always find more information in the video description. Thanks again for watching.